can't wait until the day when I don't have to do this anymore. Okay. Now, check if this is working. So we all know how many issues I have with that. Really wish my upload speed wasn't so slow. Yeah, it is working. Okay. Welcome back. So Mitch plays more Dark Cloud. And I probably should title that as the post. Time to play some more Dark Cloud. Game playing is Dark Cloud. And done. There we go. Okay, so welcome back. Playing some more Dark Cloud. What was I gonna do? Right, I wanted to restock quickly before we go back to Demon Chat. I did not get the chance to do so previously. And we are kind of pressed for time. I need to beat another 28 floors within, I guess, 2 hours. Oh, I should have bought some supplies. Just one escape powder. I have enough chicken, I have enough repair powders, I have enough auto repair powders. Okay, this time for sure should have everything. Alright. Let us return to Demon Shaft. Here we go, another 28 floors. Hopefully it will go as smoothly as yesterday. If I recall, we were on the ice section. Yes, we're on floor 29. That's almost halfway through the ice section. Now let's see, if I remember correctly, our weapon is maxed, except an attack. Oh, it's gonna level up an attack after one more level up. I don't have the gate key yet. Hated ice, if I remember correctly. Oh, but you're poisoned. Here's Geodude. And Geodude got wrecked. Looks like this floor is gonna have plenty of you deuces. Let's be sure to have ice, an ice block. I don't need that. Probably need holy for that. I should actually use a repair powder. I don't know why I didn't. There we go. Okay, let's open some of the chests. In case we get the mini gate. Wow, I'm getting so many stones. Looks like there is a mini gate. So one thing I've noticed so far, there don't seem to be any limited floors, and there don't seem to be any of those small pathways where you need to be as a certain character. Hey! blocks through all of that. Chronicle Swords. Abs are full. And let's upgrade. There we go. Maximum, maximum, and maximum. Do a Gemeron. Let's switch back to fire. Oh, thank you. I guess I would look for big chests, but I'm not gonna do that. I mean, we're kind of at the end of the game already, and even if I get a weapon that I need, I can't really do much off-stream at this point. So let's just go on. Really upset, we never got a trial hammer, we never got the 5-foot nail, we never got the weapon that gives stop. I think that's antique sword. Here's something. I feel like I should just have no attribute selected. Like, all the time. Oh, but I do such piddly damage. Like, if just having an attribute doubles my damage. Having the right attribute triples my damage. Oh, by the look of this, seems we will not be needing a mini game key. Good thing that spring is here. If only it restored our weapon hit points. That'd be awesome. These Medusas really annoying me. Let that poison finish her off. Ugh, man, that 5-foot nail would have really come in handy here. The rest really wouldn't have. I mean, the trial hammer might have been helpful with leveling up weapons. Let's just switch to ice. Trial hammer might have been useful with leveling up weapons. 5-foot nail might have been useful on those floors where I have to play as a special character. And what's left? The antique sword, which gives stop. Which I don't really think that even does much at this point. Oh, what? Alright. Just prolonging your life by a few seconds. Man, even at maximum everything, this weapon still cannot one-hit everyone. I mean, maybe if I did have a stamina drink. Oh, and hello. Oh, and, goodbye. Or not. Now goodbye. Damn, no. Here it is. Alright, everything's going smoothly. Remember, our goal is floor 56. We need to reach floor 56 within 2 hours. Next floor. it's a really rainy day today. I kind of don't have a problem with that, since bosses weren't that bad today. Oh, come on. There we go. Knew there'd be a score. Anyway, other than that... Crap! How much health does this thing have? Oh, it's a poison. Anyway, as I was saying, bosses weren't too bad, and I actually enjoy rainy days. To me, they're like the best days to play games. There's a G-Crusher, in all caps, which means it's serious business. What?! Okay, no trap. What?! Two big chests in the same room? Wow. That's some pretty lucky RNG right there. Although it's unlucky RNG that neither are the thing I need. But then again, who cares at this point? I can't even play off stream. Because I have barely any time. Oh, I see something. Looks like this floor has a bunch of Yamichers. Is it Yamich or Yamik? I think it's Yamik. Could be wrong. And apparently it has many mimics as well. Oh, and one mimic had a gatekeeper. Thank you, Mr. Mimic. So I'm gonna assume, since there's no, like, small pathways that I need to use as a, that I need to be a special character to get through, I think that this entire dungeon is just straight up dungeon, and no limited floors at all. Which is strange, because I remember there being a limited floor. Oh, hello. I will take that. I don't have to deal with you. So, that's gonna make things so much smoother for me. Which I'm liking. Oh, I forgot to say. Okay, so I was talking about the buses and rainy days I love to play. I love to play it when it's raining outside. It's like the perfect mood for me. It's like you know that there's no point to go outside and play. Like, why go play sports in the rain when you can play games? It's like the guilt goes away. There's a lot less guilt on rainy days. And I like that. So rainy days, my favorite for playing video games. My least favorite for when I'm stuck on campus. Or stuck outside waiting for the bus. Then I don't like rainy days. Ooh, awesome. I won't risk it. We'll stay as this character. Monster is pumped with energy. Oh yeah? Well, I got the gatekeeper, so screw you. Now, that means we should be on floor 34. And here we go. Making some pretty good progress. I could talk about my college day a little bit. Oh boy. So, college day was pretty weird since usually Thursday follows a Thursday schedule. Today, funds decreased. Funny thing, my funds actually did decrease today. I spent about a dollar on a snack. So yeah, my funds did decrease. It's not wrong there. Oh, perfect. Oh, there goes those Geodudes. There's the mini gate key. It's not what I needed. Anyway, so usually Thursdays, I have a Thursday schedule and I come home at around 5. And I really see that there's no point to stream since I'll only like possibly stream on Thursdays for around like an hour only if I could. But that's not the only problem. The other problem is that I do have to do homework on those days. Actually, no, I really don't have to do homework on Thursdays. Because I don't have classes on Fridays. But I guess the main reason why I won't stream on Thursdays, it's because if I did, I'd only stream for like an hour. And that's not fun. We need like at least 2 hours. Yeah, I really can't customize you with anything. So, I'll just upgrade you. So anyway, my schedule was a bit funky today because there's so many holidays and so many days are like off. What ends up happening is the college decided that today would follow a Monday schedule. So that's why I'm streaming on like my usual Monday time of 4 to 6 on today, when I usually come home at 5. And what makes things even better is tomorrow I can stream at my usual Friday time of 2 to 5 p.m. Endurance plus 1. Kind of useless. So hopefully tomorrow we end up beating Demon Shack. I really hope I will. That way on Tuesday I can play that game I've been waiting to play. Well, that was wasted. These guys look cool though. I thought its abs were full. I was wrong. It was just close to breaking. Not great. There we go. Oh, yeah, there we go. Gate key after gate key after gate key. We're making some pretty good progress here. Next floor. Floor 36, so let's see. see, I started at 28, so I got through 8 already. 20 left. Oh boy, I should probably heal. Or totally destroy this Medusa and heal that way. Oh, and get this gate key while I'm at it. Ooh, and this big chest. Oh, great. There's plenty of mimics this floor. Ooh, Dread Feather, that was pretty useful. Holy Water, that was not useful. But you never know. Map. Oh, it doesn't look like there is a mini gate, so. Oh, great. There's a huge steel giant right here, though. There's his brother. May you both rest in peace. Slow. Oh, my Dread Feather broke. Didn't even notice it. Actually, I should prepare my weapons as well. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Crap. Oh, good thing I have invincibility when I do that. Good thing I also have Drain. The funny thing is, Drain and Heal are both opposites of each other, but they're good abilities. The only problem is, you can only have one of them. You can only have either Heal or Drain. Ooh. And it's a happy clown! Okay. Choose the big box. Halberd. Well, I made the right choice, but I got the item I did not want. Thought I saw a big chest here for a second. Going crazy. Anyway, so the way Heal and Drain works. Heal basically restores 1 HP to you every few seconds. Drain restores a percent amount of damage you dealt. Wow, a big chest already. Can't be. Has to be. It's not a kingdom. No trap as well. Thanks for the hard shooter. Oh my god! Alright. Gemrons are back. Just as annoying as ever. Whoa, I take that back. I love you, Gemrons. You Gemrons fill me with joy. Crap, I'm making really good progress. Might actually make it to like 450. No, I need to get to 456, so if I make it to 460. Oh, come on. Okay, if I can just pick up that money. There we go. Wow. I'm getting super lucky here. Actually, let me just hit him, recover some of my health. I can't tell if I get a percent of health back based on the damage I do, or the damage I do relative to the enemy's health. Oh. It's okay, we have plenty of revival powders. Go on. I don't want to check for big chests. I mean, I do, but there really is no point. Ah, my hurts. Been playing too much Dark Cloud. But it's fun. Floor 40. So this is the last ice floor. After ice should come lightning. You know what's really upsetting about Demon Shaft? These enemies have more HP than the final boss does. Go to the back floor. We never go there anymore. Whoops, not that. Let's loot some chests. The desirable EXE, welcome back. Just in time to watch me do my run of Demon Shaft, which several people have requested. But hey, if I'm gonna complete this game, if I'm gonna do Demon Shaft, what? No, this has to be. What? You can have big chests in the back? Okay. Does that get stopped? Was it that or the antique sword? It was the antique sword. That's not the one I need. Wow, I never got a big chest on the back floor before. Didn't even know that was possible. But anyway, as I was saying, if I'm gonna get through 100 floors of Demon Shaft, you guys are gonna have to watch it. You will enjoy it, hopefully. Damn. Where is my water? Chests left. A nice emerald. Nice useless attachment. Oh well, good thing we already have the gate key. We can get out of here. Something. Alright, I regret that. Probably eat some chicken. Oh wow, A7X Guru 82,100 and Soapbox Dolphins. Thank you for taking a peep at my stream of Dark Cloud going through the Demon Shaft. I appreciate it, even if it's for a few seconds, or a few minutes, or a few hours. I appreciate it. That's where I came from, why I'm here. I mean, to be honest, like, even if there's like two people watching me, I'm alright with that. That two feels like 2 million. Here's the ending. Alright, I'm now officially 40% done with Demon Shaft. And we have now reached the lightning section of Demon Shaft. So if I remember correctly, the opposite to lightning was wind. So let's test it out. Yeah, it is working. Oh, and there's the lightning Gemron, which looks cool as hell. To be honest, I don't think there was ever an enemy that I really needed to use wind on. There just never seemed to be a reason to use wind. Until now. Oh, wow. That's... wow. Oh. It's alright, we're good. Thanks for that repair powder. Stop dodging. Ow, don't hit me either. Double kill. And my weapon abs are full. I got some money. Oh, and the gatekeeper. Oh yeah, there's nothing I need to upgrade it with anymore. Alright, let's head to the next floor. We are 41 down. 15 to go within the hour and 30 minutes that I have left. Ugh. So, to the few people watching right now, how's your day going? I already talked about how my day went, so now I'm curious how your days go. While I put on this Dran feather. And while I totally annihilate this cave back here. Ow! Come on. It's like they put those cave bats here just to piss me off even more. Rotten fish. Ugh, it's the worst item in the game. Oh, great. Come on, get back here. Yeah, my weapon abs are a lot. The higher you level up your weapon, the more abs you need. And it gets pretty huge when you get to, like, higher levels, like 10, 17. Although it caps off at 999. It's switch to Kitty, because I don't want the status of my weapon to change. Ha! I knew it'd do it! I knew it would. Ooh. What the hell is that? Bishop. Figures it. They're playing monsters here that are strong against the wind. Oh no, you are not poisoning me again. Okay. I'm willing to bet one of these mimics have the gate key. Oh, and I forgot this chest. So, to those joining me now, first I'd like to say welcome. Thank you for taking a peep at me playing some Dark Cloud. Although I'm nearing my completion of this game, anyway, right now, I am in Demon Shack, the 104th dungeon in the game, leading up to a super boss. And I won't be able to finish this today. Tomorrow, I will definitely finish it, but today, I'm trying to get to floor 56 within an hour and 30 minutes. And currently, I am on the lightning section of this dungeon, where the game throws out plenty of enemies that are strong against lightning, weak against the wind, or strong against wind and weak against lightning. Or monsters that are just weak against the other elements. I mean, what Demon Shaft is essentially is just changing the element of your weapon about a million times. Oh, thank you for that gate key. I'm gonna kill you for fun for what you did to me in Divine Beast Cave. I'll kill your friend too. Alright, let's get going. Next floor. Oh great, this little fish bastard. Oh, I take that back. I love you, Mr. Fish Bastard. We cool. Let's see, where's the ending? Here it is. So I have to tell you guys, the super boss at the end of the dungeon, he is nothing. Oh my god, really? First kill, alright? I'm loving this. Oh wow, it's right here. So the first kill gave me the gate key, and it was right next to the floor to go up. Awesome. So as I was saying, the super boss of Demon Shaft, it is so, like, alright, the final boss of Dark Cloud is nothing compared to the super boss at Demon Shaft. And I've only beat him, well, I've beaten plenty of times, the super boss, because I have a save file of it. But that doesn't count, because I had the broken dagger glitch on that file. that doesn't count. But on this file, I haven't used the Broken Dagger glitch at all. There appears to be a mini game, but I'm assuming that last enemy there does not have the gate. So one of these little fucking bats probably has it. No. Damn, I wonder how much this one enemy is worth. If only he didn't disappear. Alright, you know what? I'm actually gonna bet. Alright? I'm going to bet that the enemy behind that mini gate has the key. I'm like 90% sure he does. Or it, whatever's there. I should be proud of it or not. I see gold over there. Oh, great. And I see. Oh, I thought I'd get it. Oh, yes. No gate key. Yeah, I'm betting you that one enemy down to the bottom right has it. Oh yeah, it definitely has it. Unless this mimic right here has it. What's wrong? I think I'll go to the back floor at like floor 50. You know, just for fun. Since I am making pretty good time, I only need to do 11 more floors within an hour and 10 minutes. Making some good time. To the next floor. Oh, great. You got it. Bishop Q. What does a Q stand for? Oh, well, that poison will finish him off. Only that poison finished Q off as well. Oh my god! Oh, let's just put revival powder. Run! Crap, missed. Ah! Why heal? There's a thing here. Ah! Now let's see. Funny thing though. It took me 10 streams of Dark Cloud to beat Dark Cloud, like 100%. This is stream 9, if I remember correctly. This should be stream 9. So tomorrow will be stream 10 of Dark Cloud that I've done. Wow, block. So, and tomorrow, since I have 3 hours, I plan to fully beat Demon Shaft, and then beat the Super Boss. And I know I will beat him. I will do whatever it takes. How many items do I have? I have 94. So I should probably go sell them in a bit. Oh, is my weapon at full? No, I am 5 points away from 765. Thank you for that. Let's upgrade you. Whoops, that is the wrong item. That is the right item. On to the next floor. Happy there are no limited floors in this dungeon, and none of those things where I have to switch to a different character. What? How did I lose health? I could have sworn I went into that fountain. That's weird. Oh well. Oh, whoops, and I forgot to do that. Oh, looks like he's poisoned. Got another damn bat. Good thing I don't hear it anymore. Oh great, I hear two of them. Who dies first? Looks like you do. You got stuck. Awesome. How did Dranfeather break? I was just normally attacking. Oh well. We're almost halfway through Demon Shaft. I just need to get to floor 56. That's gonna be incredible. If I get to 56 by like 1 hour in, what am I gonna stream? Because I thought it would take me 2 hours. I guess I'll just continue. Oh, I don't want to step in that. Funds decreased. Alright. You win some, you lose some. And by some, I mean a quarter of the money. Oh, come on. Let's just take him. I hope you guys aren't too bored because I'm just playing this one character for like the entire dungeon. It's just that Tone's weapon is the one that I maxed out, so why not play as him, right? It took me 10 streams to beat this to 100%. I honestly didn't think it would take 10. I thought it would take, like, a bit more. It's alright, we have plenty of antidotes. We do have plenty of antidotes. These guys are just breathing out their toxic gas at me. Oh, that was close. I'm at 2 weapon hit points. Yes, there's a big chest. There's a steel slingshot I don't need. I don't wanna deal with you. Okay, let's make a quick pit stop at Darkhaven Castle, sell all the stuff that I don't need, and then come back. Man, I can't believe how intense that was when I beat Darkhaven's Castle. I mean, not Darkhaven Castle, Gallery of Time. In 1 hour and 50 minutes, I beat 25 floors, and then in about 10 minutes, I beat the boss. Yeah, but I gotta say, my 7th stream of Dark Cloud was definitely my favorite. It was just, like, the best. Ah, something's in my eye. Hopefully that got rid of it. Oh, there goes my clock. That means it's now 5. I think I have enough repair powders. No, do I have enough revival powders? I have 1. 4 of those. And that should be it. Alright, let's head back to Demon Shack. Also, let's save. Don't want to lose all this lovely progress. let's go on. I need a drink of water first. Nice and refreshing. Away from the best floor there is, or rather the second best floor there is. Best floor is 100. We are halfway through Demon Shaft. Awesome. Halfway through the torture. I'll just leave him here. He's poisoned, he'll die soon. I don't know how that makes sense, though. guess since he's at low health, why not, right? Oh, exactly, why not? And besides, to be honest, I actually need Kitty's weapon to be very high leveled for the boss. I'll show why when I fight him. Or it, rather. Oh, another little fish guy. That's nice. Mighty healing, that's nice. Mimic. Are you dropping a cake here? That's not nice. Shame on you, Mimic. Weapon abs are full. Too bad. There's really nothing I can put on here. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to sell my weapons and my weapon attachments to Fairy King. Oh well. Let's quickly switch to Kate. Oh. Unfortunately, when they die from poison, they don't give you abs. I think I should play as Kitty for a few floors, because I do need a lot of abs for her. Crap, I wish these guys wouldn't be so hard. Interpret that any way you want. I won't judge you. Lot. What do I need anyway? Need attack, magic. Just attack magic. Well, I have plenty of these. And Emerald gives me magic. Oh. You only need 6 magic. You should probably need maximum magic, though. Let's put you on. Have 97. Holy. Let's use fire. Another fire. A paradox. And let's upgrade. I can build you up to Angel Gear. If I'm correct, that's your most powerful slingshot, so that's good. Wow, and I lost a slot. That sucks. Oh well. At least her weapon is built up. That's all I could ask for. Oh, and this is also all I can ask for. Is that a big chest down here? Yes! Oh. At least it was a King Mimic. It's always satisfying killing those big guys. On to the next floor. Floor 52. Wow, we're actually gonna make it to 56 pretty early. So I guess I will just keep going until I run out of time. I mean, really, I have nothing to lose. Yeah! lot of weapon hit points. With durable, with maximum on everything, it still takes so many weapon hit points. Oh, but I do need that antidote drink. I love the coincidence of all these things. Well, I have to be honest. There's some things I wish I did get in my playthrough of the game. Wish I got that 5-foot nail, the trial hammer. And I wish I got that antique sword. Actually, now that I think about it, do I still have the sandbreaker? No, I sold it. Because the sandbreaker, when it evolves, it's supposed to go to the antique sword. That's why it has the thirst ability on it. It's basically like a double-edged sword. It's like, oh, you get something good from it, but you also get something really bad from it. Alright, you guys. You guys only like wind. Oh, they really do like wind. There's a Grave Arc. I don't need that. Next floor! I need some more water though. That's a lot better. I've realized now, drinking a lot of water during my stream really helps with my throat. Because if I don't drink any, my throat just, like, hurts so much by the end of the stream. Oh, thank you. Wow, I am just getting super lucky with these drops. If only I could get that lucky during tests, like when guessing on the multiple choice questions. Should probably repair my weapon. Okay, it doesn't matter. And You'll find out why when I face the super boss. Basically, at this point, I have everything I need in order to face him. Kind of. Ah, that still hits me. Beat the super boss with what I have. Oh yeah. I feel like there's a big chest somewhere. There isn't. There might have been, but I don't know. We're almost 456. Damn, I'm like 40 minutes ahead. I did not think I'd get this far ahead so quickly. If it's two, that two feels like 2 million. So, I'm okay with it. But if either of you two could, tell me how your day is going, I'd like that. Looks like there is a mini gate. Oh, but we don't need to go there. We got the gate key. I'm super curious though, are there any big chests there? I feel like there could be. Happy that I did get the drain ability instead of the heal ability. I mean, heal is good if you do low damage, because restoring 1 HP every few seconds is nice. But when you drain the damage that you deal, that's even better. So you're getting like 20 health back, 30 health back every hit. There doesn't appear to be weapon is full. I guess that's upgrade. I guess what I should put all the useless attachments here. This character. I definitely want to hit you with this character. Ow. Anyway. Why do I keep looking for big chests? I can't help it. There's really no point to them. I'm gonna finish this game. There's really no point. But I can't help it. I want to open them up. I want the weapons that I wanted. It sucks that I'll never get the abs up, or the critical, or the stop abilities. It's so sad. Ah, and it's painful because my eyes are really hurting a lot. I think I popped a blood vessel at some point. Maybe that happened. I don't know, you can pop a blood vessel in your eye a lot of ways. A lot of ways to do it. You can do it by, like, coughing, by sneezing. By anything, really. It's pretty simple to pop a blood vessel in your eye. Ah, my mind is really hurting a lot. Oh well, I guess I'm just complaining too much. There we go. Oh, I should probably open them in case they're mimics. Here's the Easter egg. The mimics could always have a gate key, you never know. Why that thing was carrying holy water. But whatever. Crap, I cannot run. Ah. Good thing I healed enough HP so that wouldn't hit me. Okay. Good thing I have all these auto-repair powders. Hell, good thing they invented auto-repair powders in this game. I can't imagine how difficult this game would be without them. Now. Still, nope. weapon hit points. Ooh, a big chest with the man eater. Damn, that looks cool. That has drain. Other than that, nothing special. None of them even have durable. Well, at this point, it really doesn't matter. Alright, so it looks like a mimic does have the game key. Dren's Feather, right? Don't forget, Dren Feather is super important. I mean, you all probably know that by now. There we go. Wow, I think that was the first floor in a long while that I've had, where the last enemy dropped it. And let's go on. First, a quick sip of water for me, so my throat doesn't hurt. Yeah, that's good. Ooh, big chest. And it's not a king mimic? Oops. There's the, swallow. I don't need that. I don't need you, unless you have the key. Do you? No, you don't. You have a lot of money. So I'll take it. Man, I'm really running out of things to talk about. Oh yeah, you guys. Everything. Except the wind. Just leave and see if he dies. Well, one of them did. Oh! Thank you. I see another one of his circles. Monstrous pumpkin. Oh yeah, well I got the gate key, so screw you. Alright, what floor are we on now? Floor 59. Ah! It's alright, poison will finish him. Oh, did you see that? Oh, yes! I'm so sorry I poisoned you. I didn't mean it. All I wanted was your gate key. Only you can stop the brutality. Just donate your gate key to me. For every gate key that is donated, 20 monsters like us will be spared. Join the cause. Donate your keys. Ow. Looks like this one doesn't want to join the cause. So let's show them what happens when you don't want to join the cause. You don't want to join the cause? Better join the cause. And something's in my eye again. Oh, this time it's an eyelash that I have in my finger. What should I wish for? I wish this monster would give me the gate key. Well, let's see if he gives me the gate key. Yeah, wishes don't come true. Eyelash wishes are a bunch of lies. Damn, he took 40 weapon hit points. Or 30. I think it was 30. There's the crystal eyeball, which I haven't gotten for like 24s. Easter egg, which I haven't gotten in like 20 floors. There's a giant that's made of gold that I haven't killed in 20 floors. Ow! Everything have to take so many weapon hit points. Down to one auto repair powder. Whew. Gotta say, the quality of my streams, and I don't mean like the video quality, I mean like the dialogue-ish quality, the content quality, it's gone down pretty quickly. Chest save it? No, it'll make it worse. Thanks for the antidote. Oh, and for this gate key. Excellent. Wow, I made it to 460. I can't believe how fast I've gotten this. Oh, we have now reached the wind section of this dungeon. All of the enemies are now very high in wind. I don't know how to say it properly. It's like wind is the best. No, wind is not an element you want to use. No way. Okay, the majority of the enemies have a resistance to wind. That's the best way to phrase it. The majority of the enemies are resistant to wind. Also, wow, that's a new enemy. One that shoots crossbolts at me. I don't think I've seen one of those before. I might have, I don't remember. Great. stronger also. Oh, and there's a green general. Shoot, that has like double the health of the final boss of this game. Ow. Yes, let's upgrade. Let's see, what don't we need? I can't even tell if lightning is a good element to use or not. Oh wow, it's gotten really dark outside and it's starting to pour. Weapon hit points recovered, damn it. Should've stayed as a teller. Actually should repair my weapon. Just need to make it fire. As soon as it fires. Excellent opening to attack. Crap. We've got pretty far. This is kind of impressive. These enemies are getting a lot stronger. Alright. There's definitely some mimics here. Come on, we're blocking. Wow, that did nothing. There we go. You're dead. Your weakness is fire, if I remember correctly. Right, and you explode when you die. That's strange. Why are there all the chests here? And none of them are mimics. Health. Oh, it is starting to really pour outside now. Let's use this banana. Full health. Ah! Crap. Come on. Alright. There we go. Oh, it doesn't look like fire damage. Oh great. These guys, fire damage is definitely going to be useless. So let's switch to wind. Oh, what am I doing? Not wind, lightning. I need lightning. Not in real life though. Ah, oh, revival power use. Plenty more of those. And the last enemy. Great. Oh my god, that took a lot of weapon hit points. Oh, let's switch to Kitty. Thank you. kind of like that it's raining now. Like I said before, rainy days are my favorite to play games. Except when there's lightning. When there's lightning outside, that's when I'm like, oh, fuck this. I need some more water. Last revival powder. Oops, not me. not mean to do that. Oh, that was my last and final one. I have one more auto repair power. Yeah, it seems to only care about lightning, and even at that point, it doesn't do much damage. Really getting worse. I apologize if you hear it. I really can't control these things. Ooh, some cursed roads. I'm assuming fire work against it. Lightning is your Alright. Need to lure that jump. Never mind. Just die. Kill that. Aw. I'm gooey. Ew. That's okay. Should have soap, and I do. Enemies are getting a lot tougher. I'm kind of happy that I went 5 floors past what I wanted to stop at. Ah, are you kidding me? I repeat, these enemies are getting a lot worse. Oh well, 20 more minutes of this. Thank goodness for going shit right now. Oh, there's my last revival powder. Still no gate key. Yeah, you're not something tough when you're alone, are you? Definitely need to go and restock. Things are not looking well right now. We've only gone through half of this level, and we've already used like 4 revival powders. Hey! first. Do I have any more chicken to do? I do have a few mighty heals. I'm so happy that did not goo me up. Good. I don't care about being cursed. Curse isn't really that bad. Okay, let's use this. Yeah, right after I said curse isn't that bad. But it really isn't. It's just annoying to look at. Like, just to look up and you see it says curse. Okay, it's either a mimic or... Aww! Oh, there goes our last lava powder. That was indeed our last one. But we did get the gate key. And we can get out of here now. Let's go restock. Let's make a quick pit stop at Darkhaven Castle. Useless stuff and buy all of our useful stuff. So, we made a lot of progress today. I got through a lot more of what I wanted to get through. Well, let me just get a drink of water. Excellent. 64. Wow, we made it 8 floors extra. Crap, tomorrow's stream's gonna be pretty difficult to time properly then. Fire? No, but it's poison, and I stole something. try everything, so that means learning nothing is the best way to go. Damn, I hate enemies like that, that just require nothing. Switch to lightning. Seems to be doing well. Those were all 2,000 damages, and that still took like 5 hits to kill him. Wait, is my weapon full on abs? It is. Oh. Well, it's upgraded with all the useless gems. More of the useless gems here. It's one magic. Tasty water. I forgot to put revival powders there. That would suck. And I am now poisoned. I was poisoned. Oh yeah, this is... You know what? I think this is actually gonna take me 2.5 hours tomorrow. And the super boss will take that last half hour. This will be our last floor today. It is now 6 o'clock. I hear more money, I hear more footsteps. Yes. The one who requires nothing. Ah. That's stamina trick, though. Right. Easter egg, thank you. So, I think this went pretty well. Yesterday we did 28 floors, today we did 36, I guess. Which is pretty incredible. I really did not expect to get this far. Ah, poison again. Yep, things are getting a whole lot tougher. I don't even know how they put me there. I don't even know how I hit him there. But okay. Huh. Well, I guess a few ending notes before I get the gate key and finish. I'd like to thank all of you for taking the time out of your day to watch this. Even if it was for like a minute or two, or even a few seconds, I'm alright with that. If you took the time out of your day to watch me play, I'm pretty happy about that. Oh, I forgot my grand feathers. I'll do that when I get out of here. Thank you all so much. Like, I can't express the joy I feel, and I know how I sound right now. It sounds horrible the way I'm saying it because of the microphone, but I swear, I'm really happy for the few people who watch me, like, every day. Not really every day, but every time I stream. There's our gatekeep. I really want to thank you all a lot. It means so much to me. Especially since we've come such a long way. Tomorrow is the last day of Dark Cloud. We've come so far. And I know we've had plenty of problems throughout the entire game. Mostly my voice in the beginning. And some bad gameplay on my part as well, early on. But we got through that. Oh, also my lack of webcam. That was a big issue. And lack of a better microphone, which I mentioned, but whatever. But hey, tomorrow we get back to Demon Shaft. We complete it. We finish Dark Cloud, and then hopefully, on Tuesday, we start our new game. So anyway, thank you all so much for tuning in. Special thanks to the few people who did tune in. I don't think anyone stayed through the whole thing. Except you, Soapbox Dolphins. You stayed through the whole thing, I think. I could be wrong, and this could be tricking me. But thank you, Soapbox Dolphins, for staying through the whole thing. Which, it says you did. I'm assuming you did, I'm not sure. But thank you all so much for tuning in. And I hope you guys have a great day. Goodbye. Tomorrow we finish this game.